In my previous video, I showed you how to install Sonkun's CRT Guest Advanced HD Slot Mask Shader presets. In this video, I wanted to see how well those shader presets dealt with dithering and transparency effects.